Hi, this is Yolanda Vanveen from vanveenbulbs.com. And in this series, we're learning about spring blooming flower bulbs and how to identify them. Because we always buy them in the fall and we plant them and then they come up in the spring and we have no idea what they are. So one of my favorite plants right now in my yard is the Tarda tulip, or they call it Dasytemon Tarda. Dasytemon Tardas, or Tarda tulips, don't look like a tulip at all to me. They look more like a crocus. They're tiny. They only get maybe, what, 6 inches tall? And I didn't realize before this that they close at night and they open in the day. And when we have really overcast, cloudy days, they don't open at all. So this is really special because this is the first time I've seen them bloom in like 2 weeks because they've been closed up. It's been cloudy. But they're just beautiful, bright yellow centers with a little white edge and short. And they've got 6 little petals that make a beautiful star. And they are short and grow really well in rock gardens and in raised beds or in containers. And I just love them so much. I was just noticing, so does this little ladybug. The next segment, we'll talk about how to identify Negrita tulips.